Afternoon, folks. Andy with you. Just coming through the gate of the Beachesfield Nature Reserve off Orchard Lane in Maybury, Telford. Off for a walk on my own with no dogs. It's too hot for them, so they'll go a bit later on when it's cooled down. Right, folks, we're now stood at the top of Lodge Lane in Ironbridge, looking over towards the Shropshire Hills, and before that we've got the remains of the old power station. And to the side of the big chimney, we've got Benfledge Woods. That in itself is a brilliant walk. Right, a bit further on down the path, we're in Colbrookdale Holy Trinity Churchyard now. Thank you. Right, the big tomb in front of us and the little headstone there to the side are relations of the Derbys. Ooh, sorry about that. Abraham Derby Esquire, JPDL. Great grandson of Abraham Derby Esquire of Sunnyside. And is that Abia? His wife. Whoa. Richard Sorton Derby. Hang on. A bit unsteady here, folks. Could be a good laugh for you when I go A over T. Richard Sorton Derby of Hawkswood, eldest son of Richard Derby of Coldbrookdale, died 24th of March 1883, age 70. Also Anna, his wife. Oh, hang on. Died January the 18th, In front of us, folks, we have the Coldbrookdale Viaduct. Let's have a look. Alright, the pool there by the viaduct is the upper furnace pool. Which is part of the Calbrookdale watercourse. Right, as you can see, we're at the Woodside Community Orchard and we're still in Calbrookdale. So, it's a notice board. We're just going to go down through the orchard now. This tree hasn't got a name on it, so let's try one of these. Ooh. Don't know what that is, but it's doesn't seem to have any taste to it. Very disappointing. Thank you. That was Colbrookdale Community Orchard, or should I say Woodside Community Orchard in Colbrookdale. And that's next to a pool. And this pool is called New Pool. Right, folks, we're further on down the line. We're walking down Rough Parkway through Rough Park. Rough Park House is up that direction. Right, folks, I'm back. We're a bit further on down the line. Right. We're at Maidley Courthouse Hotel and Pool. Well, We're at the pool, not the hotel. The hotel's over there, as you can see. All the Canada geese. Lots of youngsters. Right. That's it, folks. I'm going to leave it there for this one. And I'll see you soon in another video. Hope you've enjoyed this walk. Indeed, enjoyed this walk. Sorry about that, folks. I'll say bye for now, and I'll catch you soon. Stay safe, everyone. And take care.